your star, because he saw me going through my agonies earlier and he rushed in to give me some moral support.
I've had to borrow some of your shoes though.
Have you? You didn't have to bother that. Give me some key bits of advice. All I ever sing this in is in the car and the bath, right?
Right, okay.
So I'm going to sing one verse. What?
Right, well, the one thing you have to remember with the Phantom particularly is because he's a very majestic character, so physically you have to be very upright and have tremendous stature.
Right.
And the other thing is to be, when you're singing, to keep breathing, because there's a lot of melodic line which is quite broad.
Right.
And if you only take a short amount of breath, you'll never get through the line, especially when you're nervous, because nerves take over.
What about your first night? How did you beat the nerves on the first night?
Well, you just have to get out there and do it. It's the 45 minutes before you go on stage is the worst.
I've only got 10.
Once you're on, it's okay.
All right, it's really sweet of you to come down. Thank you.
It's nice to meet you.
I'll see you after the show.
Okay.
All right, Judy. You say we pay?
We have an update. We have an update, Richard, on the phone vote.
Yeah.
The percentage of people wanting to see you do this has shot. Richard Madeley.
Kill you, Finnegan. Music maestro, please.
Great.
Share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude. Say you need me with you here beside you. Anywhere you go, let me go too. Judy, that's all I ask of you. Love me, that's all I